anonymous donation for Cedarville University is what's working in the Miami Valley. School leaders say the $12 million will go towards improving campus, increasing scholarships, and strengthening the student experience. This gift, along with a $10 million donation from last year, will go towards the university's master plan. It includes the construction of a new residence hall, a Chick-fil-A dining facility, and the new Civil Engineering Center. And the spring